What's going on, guys? The Inhuman Beatdown. I'm back with more Binary Domain. Last time, we discovered Amada, quote, quotes, true plan.
My robot brethren,
and it's insane. Also, Faye is trying to kill us.
Progress is inevitable.
Perhaps, but you won't be there to see it. Take him out, Sergeant.
Okay. Boom. Headshot. Hello, ninjas. Glad to see you're back. All right, let's see how this duel between Faye and Dan plays out again. I swear to God, if I turn out to be robot too, that's gonna be weird. You know, for being ninjas, they're really bad in cutscenes. He's totally not dead, is he? Never mind, he's totally dead now.
I'm sorry.
Right. That Amadar scraphead was being controlled by the original AI unit. We are not leaving until we find that unit. Got it?
Why us? I thought the U.S. was sending a whole army down here. Can we leave it to them?
After what happened to the Milcom network? No, Sergeant. I don't think we can.
He's right. Let's get that bastard good. All of this is his fault.
Man, am I the only one around here who doesn't have a death wish? All right, hero, let's go.
Just give me a minute.
I don't feel like a hero. Oh, thank God! Oh!
I owed you that one. Now we're even.
No, we're even. Go.
Oh, I'm so much happier knowing she's not dead. It makes me feel great.
The central unit controlling Amada is in there?
I need ammo.
Yes, we're almost...
Oh, man. Like, seriously, I'm so happy he didn't kill her.
You better brace yourselves. Who knows what we might find. Dan, let me know as soon as you're ready.
Oh, sure. It spits out ammo. Of course. Can I talk to everyone?
Right, if you're ready, let's go.
Let's wait a second.
All right, just let me know when you're ready.
Yep. Can I talk to you? To you? Oh, okay.
Right then, if you're ready, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. I'm ready.
Good man, move out.
I miss Kane! Oh god, I'm gonna have to fight Kane, aren't I? What the fuck?
That's it, huh?
Fuck?
That's it. Hard to believe a bunch of circuits can cause this much havoc.
Freaking huge.
Well, the world's first computer was over 30 tons. I suppose we've come full circle.
I thought it was us Yanks that talked too much. Just kill the damn thing.
Yeah. Rachel.
With pleasure.
What the fuck?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hold your fire. They're not Japanese. They're American. It's a U.S. tactical robot force.
Do we have those?
It's all right.
Oh god, I think I know where this is going. If watching plenty of movies has taught me anything,
good job, Commander.
We're about to get screwed.
What are you doing here? U.S. invasion isn't for another 12 hours.
Sorry, Charlie, but I can't let you destroy this AI.
Damn it, I knew it!
You bloody tonto! This was your plan all along!
No, this is the first I've heard of it. I want that thing as dead as you do.
Too bad, soldier, but we had to keep you out of the loop. We couldn't risk a leak.
You can't control that thing. It's too dangerous.
Only in the wrong hands. It's like nukes.
Major, what the hell is going on here?
Regrettably, soldier, this is the end of the line.
The hell it is! No!
Over, Dan. Just the way it has to be.
Bo? Are you crazy?
Like I said, we can't risk a leak.
The IRTA won't take this lying down.
The IRTA won't know a damn thing. You're the only witnesses, and there's a nuke on its way right now to take care of that. Officially, Amada hacked Milcom again in some crazed suicide bid to destroy evidence.
Nobody will ever know the difference. You've been playing us from the start.
Always were an asshole, Major.
Oh, I was only obeying orders, just like you. The difference is this time I get to be the survivor.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Please, Sergeant, this is no time for bravado. Any last words?
Yeah. Tell your mom I loved her.
Nice of you to finally notice.
Hi, Faye!
Botang, what are you waiting for? Shoot him!
His name is Botang? We ain't gotta do this.
You didn't think I was really gonna shoot you, did you?
God damn it.
Fire!
So, fun story, Bo will actually turn on you if you don't raise up his loyalty high enough.
I guess we're both outlaws now.
But since I got him to full rank, he didn't betray me. I miss Kane, though!
Let the good times roll.
They've got a
death wish. How's that feel not having a foot? Alright, I have these! Running! Holy crap, running! I'm just gonna leave that one there for them. Yeah, I kinda like that. Shit. He wasn't close enough. Fuck.
That was taken out! What the hell was...
Wow, good job, guys. When did you guys kill the others? Oh, God! A red mobile suit! That means it's 10 times faster than a normal mobile suit!
I thought we took down all the big ones!
Sergeant, you always were a pain in the neck.
Major.
But I never took you for a goddamn scrap lover. I was gonna make it quick, but now... let's start with you.
Oh, Bo.
Ain't right to hit a pretty woman.
Stupid bastard. Well, one down.
You son of a bitch!
I'm gonna kill you,
Sergeant.
And I'm gonna enjoy it.
You're the only one who can cancel that missile strike.
Well, then I guess you're going down with us.
You won't get away with this.
As if you could actually do anything about it.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Men like you.
I'm gonna borrow this. No, Rachel, what? Rachel, oh, fuck!
You okay? Should I come help?
Oh, got it.
Okay then, but don't push too hard.
You won't be twisting me around your finger any longer. Oi, Rachel, are you alright?
I'm fine. It'll take more than this to kill me.
If I could just get rid of that gun.
I truly despair. Here's our chance. Focus your attack on him.
Even if you get away,
I truly despise two-faced men like you.
Oh god, I need more ammo.
And I'm no fan of unrefined women like you.
Hello. What have we here? Well, that's a wall.
Travel, everyone. New weapon, new tactics.
Now's our chance. Focus all attacks on him.
This is our chance. Concentrate all attacks on him.
You really think you can take on the USA and win? Survivor over everything. Time to put you in your place.
Bring it on. Oh. Where did he go?
Here's our chance! Focus your attack on him! Here's our chance! Focus your attack on him! Here's our chance! Focus your attack on him!
Oh shit!
Dad, you okay? Oh, can I come help?
Fuck! Oh, I'm good. Yeah, no problem. Oh, Christ.
Oi, Rachel, are you alright?
I'm fine. It'll take more than this
to kill
me.
Mike?
I'm okay. I can handle this.
Okay. More rockets. Oh, this is that one I dropped. It's empty. Oh, sorry, Charlie.
Are you alright? Do you need assistance?
No.
Loud and clear, Sergeant. And keep risk to a minimum.
Yeah, I'll be sure to keep that in mind while I'm getting shot.
I'm coming for you!
Fuck!
Don't give up.
Oh, Charlie!
I'm okay. I can handle
this. Need some help!
Oh, God, it hurts. Thank you.
Time for this sort of rubbish.
Oh, that was certainly a rocket.
So you think you stand a chance against me?
Careful, he's got a new toy to play with.
That is a rocket launcher.
The fighter unit has an RPG launcher too.
You can't escape, Sergeant. Wherever wherever you go, we'll find you. Why not make it easy on yourself?
Nah. Fuck you.
Then let's do it the hard way. You're still a dead man.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Ow. Yeah, at least I've got one med pack to patch myself up with. There's gotta be a gun around here. Alright, machine gun. Rifle. Grenades? Take those. Fuck! Oh shit! Yeah, I'm fine. Nope.
Loud and clear, Sergeant. And keep risk to a minimum.
Yep. No problem.
Are you alright, Faye?
Muck that up. I'm okay.
Need
to
get help.
Oh, shit!
This is the turning point. Got it out.
Oh, God. Save me!
Stay with me, Dan.
Okay. Dear God, help me.
Into it.
I'm dying! Oh, I think I might be dead. Yep, dead. Alright, well. I guess,
You won't get away with this.
As if you could actually do anything about it.
I can write mean nasty letters at you. Come on, go down. Thank you, I would rather not die today.
This is our chance. Concentrate all attacks on him. What does he have now? I forget. It's the shotgun, right? Yeah, it's
You're
the
shotgun.
Nah, I'll pass. Come on, big boy, go down. Come on, fall already, you big, monstrous son of a- Oh God, you have two more arms left.
Careful! He's got a new toy to play with!
Christ! That fighter unit has an RPG launcher too.
Apparently it does. Yeah, that's a rocket I just took.
Why not make it easy on yourself?
Piss off.
Then let's do it the hard way. You're still a dead man.
Oh shit! Oh right, explosives. Oh, they hurt. What? Oh, fuck!
All right. Do you need my help? All right, but don't.
Oh God. Okay.
I'm okay. I can handle this.
Oh, that was pain.
Dan, are you all right?
Okay, seriously, those explosives are starting to piss me off.
All right, but don't be reckless.
Yeah. Be reckless. Got it. Grenades. Here we go.
Here's our chance. Focus your attack on him. We're almost there. Hang in there. Here's our chance. Focus your attack on him.
Come on, open fire. Oh, thank God he switched to the last weapon. That means I'm close. Oh, did I win? Holy shit.
I'm impressed you've made it this far. But you're still expendable, Sergeant.
Fuck you too. Ow. Oh, that doesn't look good.
You can die proud, knowing you did your best. Oh, don't worry. You won't be alone for long. I'll send your comrades to join you soon enough.
You know what? I got one thing to say to you. Semper Fi, motherfucker! See you in hell. Oh, look, you're not dead.
God damn you.
Well, maybe so, Major. Just means I'll see you in hell.
All right, and fuck the AI too now.
What have you got to laugh about?
You idiot. All you've done is delay events. That nuke is still on its way. Strike in 20 seconds.
He's wrong. There's no missile.
You willing to bet your life on that, Scraphead? Not that you have much choice. Impact in 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Where is the earth-shattering kaboom?
Strike! Damn it! Strike!
See? I told you there was no missile.
I don't understand.
When Amada hacked the Milcom network, he evolved the AI at Missile Command to ASC mode, Autonomous Sensory Capacity.
Oh, for God's sake, Faye, just speak English.
It means NC vessels now have the authority to assess the validity of orders they receive.
Seriously?
Seriously. And they calculated it wasn't valid because of human error.
Oh, snap.
Relax, Sergeant. I'm not going to shoot your precious robot girlfriend. But I'm not going to let one of them take me down either.
Hey, Bo, you're not dead. How you doing? You're probably in shock, though.
Hey, Bo.
Hey, Dan.
Yeah, definitely in shock.
I can't believe you did that.
Pretty dumb. At least I won't have a price on my head.
Now, you know me. I'll manage. I'm the survivor. Remember?
Pass me a cigarette.
I get the feeling Bo's not making it out of here.
I always told you those things would kill you.
Take care of her, brother. She sure is pretty.
Call her if you're dead.
Dan. We have to go.
I know.
You know, even if I don't kill you, someone else will. You'll have Rust Cruise on your ass for the rest of your life.
Probably.
I'll tell them you went missing in action. You've got 2 hours till I file my report.
Thank you, Charlie.
Wait, I'm coming with you.
No, Dan. I have to do this alone.
The hell you do?
Besides, you Americans make too much noise.
Faye, don't be stupid. You can't fly solo out there.
Goodbye, Dan. Take care of yourself.
The Ministry of Homeland Affairs is in the process of dismantling Armada, as agreed by the Security Council. IRTA will oversee the destruction of all research and facilities relating to the manufacture of Hollow Children.
And for the AI too?
Yes, sir. It's all going up in smoke.
Sorry, Mr. Bergen. It had to be done.
Oh, I understand. Such a shame, though.
What about these hybrids?
Geneva's pursuing 107 of them. Tracking their locations will take time, but Russ Cruz will be dispatched with termination orders as soon as possible.
Are we really considering the hybrids as robots? They're completely biological.
But not born of humans, Mr. Bergen. The IRTA was very clear on this. Besides, the last thing this world needs is more racial tension.
What about the 108th hybrid?
Fei Li has gone underground and remains at large, but she can't stay hidden forever.
Does it really matter? What harm can one woman do?
Mr. Bergen, what happens if another Armada comes along? Only this time, instead of staying underground, the Hollow Children decide we're a threat. If that happens, who do you think they'll look to for a leader? I've got a feeling this is not the end.
Wow, okay. Really, Charlie was Troy Baker? Of course, Coruscant was Johnny Young Bosch. I should have fucking known it. Well, that was Binary Domain. Wow, that was pretty intense. Oh man. It's like everything was all cool up till that end, then they just slapped it with so much plot that... Oh my god. Seriously though. I literally think that last chapter was just, shit, what do we do here? Robots had babies. Oh, but nah, it was a good fun. It was a good fun story. I liked it. Generic, kind of, generic, really, you know, what's the terminology for this type of genre? Cover-based shooting, that's it, cover-based shooter. Generic, about as they come, it was pretty standard in that regard. Story definitely be the overall presentation for this one. Though if I do have to point out anything, I will say, the one thing that it clearly tried to do to make itself distinct, the little voice chat thing to talk to them. I mean, outside of answering my companions for different questions and stuff like that, really found it kind of pointless. Like, you saw I was able to pretty much barge my way through, through every point without using that, basically. It was literally pointless. I think the game could have probably done without that. But yeah, that's really the only other thing. Aside from that, like I said, it's a pretty average, run-of-the-mill, cover-based shooter. But aside from that, like, the story is definitely the big point here. So, I would recommend, if you want to play this game, try to find it cheap. It's not too much. I got a brand new copy for about $10. For the 360, I think there's a PS or PC version. I don't know how well that handles, but yeah. There's multiplayer to this game too, and I don't know if there's alternate endings. I don't think there is. I'm a little sad that Dan didn't get the girl. But I guess it's got a counterbalance for the fact that you may or may not, you know, get that love scene with Faye. And I understand that. A bit sad though that there is no continuation, as far as I know. Could see a sequel at some point. That'd be cool. But yeah. I guess that's all there is to say. Definitely a fun ride. I enjoyed it. I don't regret picking this up on just at the recommendation of a guy I watch on YouTube's. Yeah. I got nothing else to say. So until next time, guys, I will catch you all later. Hasta.
Beat it, fellas.
Dan, how did you find me?
You need to cover your tracks better, farm girl.
Maybe I wanted you to find me, Yankee.
Yank! It's the girl! I'm happy now. Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode of Binary Domain. If you've liked this episode, be sure to leave it a like and share it with all of your friends. And to stay up to date with all my latest content, please hit the subscribe button. Now it's time to go back out into Japan. Try to figure out what's going on with these weird robots thinking they're human. And along the way, let's please try not to get killed by the scrap heads wandering around. So until next time, guys, I'll catch you all later. Hasta!